Disc three is titled Monologues, and it focuses on Bill Evans' solo piano recordings and also his collaborations with himself by way of overdubbing. The collection opens with Piece, which is, I think, one of the definitive jazz solo piano recordings of all time. Evans starts out Piece with a simple two-chord figure in the left hand. And this was something he was developing as an intro to the song Some Other Time. But then he just began exploring, improvising on top of that figure. And the result is this beautiful composition titled Piece, which sounds very impressionistic. You definitely hear influences of some of the impressionistic classical composers in some of Bill Evans' playing in this piece. He weaves his right hand in and out of the key center that's implied by the left hand, and it's just at once mesmerizing and totally stunning solo piano playing. Also included in disc three is the Bill Evans composition NYC's No Lark. And this is pretty amazing. It features Evans accompanying himself, or not even accompanying, collaborating with himself by way of overdubbing. And so on this piece, you hear three different piano parts, which is kind of interesting too, because you think back at what was revolutionary about the Bill Evans trio with Scott LaFaro and Paul Modian, in that it was not an accompanying situation, but rather a three-way conversation. And NYC's No Lark kind of carries that principle forward, but with three pianos. The track that closes out this solo piano disc is the Miles Davis composition Nardis. And this is a composition that Bill Evans also played throughout his career. This is technically a trio track in that it features Mark Johnson on bass and Joe LaBarber on drums. A great majority of the track is Bill Evans playing solo piano, and that's why it's included on this disc. And the way he deconstructs the melody is just phenomenal. This is something he had been playing at his live concerts, and I think this recording featured here is the definitive example of that.